I'm delighted to speak about my vocation as a priest. I'm glad to be a priest. With this vocation, I have the joy of serving others. As a priest, I have come to know the Lord more deeply in my life, and I seek to become more and more aware that there is no part of my life which God is not present. My ministry as a priest is to generate, to enable, to inspire people to find meaning in their life. The priesthood is an opportunity to make a difference. And this comes from my believing and trusting that Jesus is with us all the days of our life. As the pastor of St. Louis Parish, I have the privilege of being with people in the joy and the sorrows of their life. In baptizing and welcoming a person into our faith community, and sharing the Lord's forgiveness with another person, in anointing a person who is seriously sick, presiding at celebrating the Eucharist with our parish faith community, I raise up the spiritual dimension of people's lives. People have a deep hunger to experience God. As a priest, I seek to satisfy that hunger by proclaiming God's word. I welcome you to consider the various ways that God calls you in your life. There is no doubt that God is present to you. There is no doubt that God calls you to serve in some fashion. I welcome you to consider the vocation of the ordained priesthood. It is a wonderful opportunity to make a difference in people's lives. There is no question about the need, the necessity of the ordained priesthood. Leadership in the church demands the availability of priests. The church stands in need of people who are genuine, who are prayerful, who have a desire to serve others. And the gospel, Jesus invited his disciples to come and see. In the words of Jesus, I invite you to dream about your call to serve as a diocesan priest. Come and see.